All right, looks like we're going to Los Angeles today with a load of diesel, 43,200 pounds. We're in Bristol right now. We've got a little run ahead of us here. Set my shit back. Okay. We're ready to roll. We're in the old Peterbilt 379 by John Rita. Yeah, let's hit the road. If we can get out of here. I believe this is John Rudess tanker trailer too, if I'm remembering correctly. It's just the same color as the truck painted. Got a full tank of fuel and we're ready to roll. I've been under the weather a little bit. But it shouldn't be that hard. Thought it was going to turn there, but maybe it's the next one we action off.
Keep left.
Keep them left. We can't stay left anymore. I do believe the sun is about to come up. Sun.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right.
Got him a fire truck.
Keep left.
We're in California, so I believe it's 50. Speed limit is 55. Right, exit right.
Exit right. Keep left.
Keep right, turn right. Left.
Keep left, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Is now finished.
Let me see here. There we go. Really, you're going to turn in? Take it as this is our drop-off spot. Here we are. Press the enter key. Here we go. Little short run, 164 miles, 4 hours, 41 minutes, 35.8 gallons of fuel consumed, and we made $15,683 for that load of diesel here to Barstow to Los Angeles. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to try this working the buttons here. Find it over the mouse. And we need the extra. And it's not showing up. Alright, well, you guys know what to do anyway. You guys know what to do. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you guys for watching.